Got it, go.
There is no given right of way. So you even uttering that as a part of your testimony, you're harming the person's chances here.
Thank you.